Okay, we found the switch. It's actually here. You can read. There are three arrows. One is on, off, and you can release a ball. So let's turn the thing. Oops.